traits of an they just don't do it alone. They have a colony that they work with, bringing food to their place or their colony, to their castles in the sand. And then, oh wow, they're helping each other. Some of them are bigger than the others. Carrying rice, going to their home, storing before the storm. And it just rained. Now that the sun is shining, they are working. Gotta be like ants, gotta work. Look, so cute. Zoom it, zoom it. Come on, zoom. Ants are like how people should be, making all of their capacity to share to others what they find, especially the food. When the food is like similar to people with knowledge that they gain, it is nurturing the mind of people when they get knowledge. So it's like food that ants are putting in their storage, such as the development of people's quality of life, making all of the technology available, making use of computers, internet, all of the developments, such as how a nation is being built hand in hand, just like what ants are doing. Especially when we gain knowledge of the truth of the love of God, especially. It is also like the qualities of ants. When they know the word or the scriptures or how it is going to be a food like a chicken soup for the soul, they make a better world. It's just about love, sharing the love. Just like what the ants are doing, they're working in this one. This one is carrying something. What is that? I wish I can zoom my camera better. There you go. Go up, go up, go up, go up. Over. You can do it, you can do it. It seems like what you're carrying is bigger than your weight and your size. Oh my gosh. Ants really do amaze me. Keep on working.